He could hit me in the air, but the champ wake up slap and the anti air is so good on it. My champ is gonna use it. So good. But that's only round one. He's now this guy, it's not coming at him or anything. This is just like trying to say how good the champ is. He says he doesn't really play this game. And in my opinion, for the most part, it depends who it is, but I think Machamp has a pretty good MU against Pikachu. I mean, I've seen Pikachu go ham. Yeah, we're just having fun, you know.
どっちのサポートで行く? く私はいつも感覚で決めてるけどね大技はすごい大きいから気をつけてね相手の透明ゲージが増加したよ
Install all you want, but I'm not far.
エネルギーを取ると透明ゲージが溜まるよ透明バーってすっごく強力なんだよよし、サポートを呼べるよ透明バーストするにはまだ遠いな攻める時は大胆にだけどワンパターンにならないようにね地道にガードしていこう攻めるなら今だ
I kind of knew what he was doing because I used to use Pikachu. Like, that jump Y and Q was a panic button. So I was waiting on it.
まだ遠いなエントリー戦が苦手ならアイスを上にこれだけリードしていればさ試合の流れはつかめたねこれ調整か
Dude, I last round was pretty close. Like the cross chop to Dan was like my ace in the hole. I was like, oh no. Plus, like long sets, and you just pick up a lot of habits. So I feel like I'm really not a long set guy at all. Round one. That's what I did anyways, I didn't care. So that was the first to five. Now he wants the first to three. I know he uses breaks, so I guess I'll go Skeptile. I mean, I'm okay. I really just use Skeptile for like Machamp. But maybe Gengar, but we'll see. リードを生かすために。レベルが上昇したよ。シャーデンステップをするのは。やった！3ステップになったよ。 I guess he doesn't want to do it first to three.
GG's.